everyone have need of me. Why says, yet that's the root of all evils. Money is the root of all evils. Money, 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 money everywhere. Money is the root of all evils. Brother, tell me what is money as you know. Money is the root of all evils.
Money, money, money. There is magic in the name. It is powerful. It is wonderful. Money can save, but it can also kill. It can be a good servant. It is often a bad master. Indeed, money is not bad in itself. After all, here in Nigeria, without money, you are Mr. Nobody. Your ways have no weight. Friends and brothers desert you. But once you have money, your friends and brothers multiply. Women and even men will adore you. And because money can perform so much wonder, provide so much comfort, people now worship money. And so the love for money, the lust for money, has become the bane of our society. Money, money, and more money. Here, that is the cry everywhere. People want more money by hook and by crook. Hence the increase in crime in our society. Friends now kill friends to make money. Wives betray their husband for money. And even some men sell their children for money.
Without me, he says, everyone has need of me. Why says, yet I'm the root of all evils. Money is the root of all evils. Money is the root of all evils. Money is the root of all evils. Money, 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 money everywhere.
Madness continue.
There must be a stop, otherwise we are doomed forever. Why should drug pushers, armed robbers, and those who embezzle our government funds be rewarded with shifters in title? Some illiterate with university degrees, or be made to sit in front rows inside our churches or holy places. Why? Why? Oh, why? No, this is too much. The madness must stop. But how? Let's come back to our senses and stop the worship of money in our society. Let's begin to question and condemn all dubious methods of making money in our society. Let's realize that money is not everything. That money cannot buy happiness or peace of mind. And that the day a man dies, all the money in this world cannot save him. So brothers and sisters, fellow Nigerians, let's return to our old values. The values of good name and the fear of God. The values of honesty and probity. Of friendship and generosity. Of kindness, peace and love. These are the old values we need in building a new Nigeria.
Without me, he says, everyone has need of me. Why says, death is the root of all evils.
Money is the root of all evils.
Money is the root of all evil.